He's always been like a member of the family. Not a care in the world. Doesn't have to think, decide, voice an opinion. His biggest problem is whether to have one more ear scratch or another tummy rub. That's why I choose apathy. For the life of a dog. So someday, I can be just like him. And maybe...